First question, what's an infinity node? How is it different from a conventional master node? I believe to start with, it's the best to ask to our wonderful developers, XT Dev and Giaki, for this question, infinity nodes.
So let me present about the infinity nodes. Infinity node is a tier system added in the blockchain project in order to provide some additional service. For the Sinovate project, the service of infinity node is to store the data and make the proof of infinity or entirety. There are many differences between the existing legacy master node. First of all, the collateral of infinity node is burnt. That means if you want to quit the infinity node, he will burn the collateral. And this system of burnt makes infinity node very stable, at least 1 year or at least the return of investment. And secondly, it makes infinity node predictable. That means we can see when infinity node will expire. So we have a vision about infinity node.
Yes, as Swanton said, the main incentive for infinity nodes is an economical incentive. Since the node owners are required to burn their collateral, this will give us a very good stability in the network, because a node owner is required to keep his node online, and he only has 1 year to actually regain his rewards. It is not a system where, for example, in Dash, you can plug and play your nodes. Nodes are infinity nodes because they will be always present on the network. The alternative to this will be losing money, and we know that the economic incentive through the years in human history has been the strongest incentive, and nothing has ever beaten it. So we can be pretty sure that infinity nodes will be rock solid state.
Great. It's pure revolution, right? It's very stable, very secure, very strong network, thanks to the infinity nodes. Very good job. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you very much.